Thank you.
Twenty sevens on course.
What horse is on course?
27.
Over 3 and 4, and feeling pretty good about it. Christy Seatac clears the log and into the water as far as he can. Miles away, and Elizabeth Gold, number 28. We are over fence number 1, up the lane, we are over fence number 5, and just a very good product. Tully and Strada over the log at the fences and into the water.
Extender and Colleen now clear 11 and 12. This ramp riding is Fleet of Goa number 270. Receiving the 7th place ribbon, score minus 51.2, Mine Weaver and Courtney Ridge number 276. The 6th place ribbon, a score of minus 44.9, goes to number 272, Katie Cheska riding Light in the Dark. Light in the Dark is also the recipient of the training level Thoroughbred Extended Program Award, developed by the Jockey Club, recognizing the retraining of Thoroughbreds to other disciplines, and that is accompanied by a high point ribbon and a duffel bag. Finishing in 5th place, score minus 43.0, was Anna Jensen riding number 268, Tucker.
No jump, no time, a double clear round for Colleen Estrada.
The 4th place ribbon along with a set of 10 buttons.